Baby, where are we going today?
To the market.
To market to buy a vegetable. Look how far back they are.
Yeah.
We're way ahead. There it is.
Pretty short class.
Yep, that didn't take long. Okay. Today is Saturday, so we are going to the market and going to go buy some vegetables.
I'm gonna race you back home. The sun's going down now, and I'm ready to go. 'Cause there was dirt on my skirt and pebbles stuck in my toes. Oh, which way should we go down? Nobody knows, nobody knows. I'm gonna race you back home.
You could get one thing here that you would be your most favorite thing. What do you think it would be?
Cranberry?
Okay. Okay, now it's started.
Hey.
Hi! We're at the market, and David and Christina are buying lots of yummy vegetables.
And fruit,
of course. But right now we're just kind of hanging out here, waiting.
That's our yummy and yummy squash.
Squash? Do you like squash?
Oh, not really. This is the vegetable that the farmer has.
Stay there, buddy. Getting the food.
Okay, Maverick, what's wrong, buddy? What's the matter? Do you not like that nasty seatbelt? Is it keeping you trapped? Now the sun won't get in your eyes.
Hola.
Oh, watching those bananas?
Nobody takes my bananas.
Are you like the guardian of the bananas? What did you do, Maybe?
Nobody knows. I'm gonna race you down.
What are you doing?
Watching the bananas and the one.
You are? Good. What do you have? Sunglasses?
I got.
Racing back home. Supper's gone cold, supper's gone cold. Yeah, the table's ready, your sister's on the run. Now waiting to kiss you and tell me you've grown. Mama, you've grown. I'm gonna race you back home.
This is our food baby. Our food baby.
Bye.
all my bunny ears.